The prophets of God, the supreme manifestations, are like skilled physicians, and the contingent world is like the body of man. The divine laws are the remedy and treatment. Abdu'l-Bahá, Some Answered Questions, page 158. No man, however acute his perception, can ever hope to reach the heights which the wisdom and understanding of the divine physician have attained. Little wonder, then, if the treatment prescribed by the physician in this day should not be found to be identical with that which he prescribed before. How could it be otherwise, when the ills affecting the sufferer necessitate at every stage of his sickness a special remedy? In like manner, every time the prophets of God have illumined the world with the resplendent radiance of the day star of divine knowledge, they have invariably summoned its people to embrace the light of God through such means as best befitted the exigencies of the age in which they appeared. They were thus able to scatter the darkness of ignorance and to shed upon the world the glory of their own knowledge. It is towards the inmost essence of these prophets, therefore, that the eye of every man of discernment must be directed, inasmuch as their one and only purpose hath always been to guide the erring and give peace to the afflicted. The whole of mankind is in the grip of manifold ills. Strive, therefore, to save its life through the wholesome medicine which the almighty hand of the unerring physician hath prepared. Baha'u'llah, Gleanings from the Writings of Baha'u'llah, page 80.